All right, we're gonna continue with the puzzles today. Gotta go across the bridge. Oh, go fly a kite. It was one of the more obnoxious puzzles in the game. The 30-second bridge. The elevator. Oh, I see, we can... Oh! I think I understand now. Basically, showcasing the only good use of the elevator. Let's go to like 5. Or four. There it is, but we can't get on. Theoretically, okay. We really need the experience for Dagger. She's the one that keeps getting hit. Nope. That's down, like... like here. Alright, we gotta change the heading to... one of these apparently leads to treasure, and the other to... and the other to, like, the next area. Cannot mess with the order of things. Like all the things here. Can I go around to this one? Let's see. Nope. Let's not get virus. And it's Tyner. Good times. Defender! Yes. Lacking the ability to cast Kiraga makes me sad. Ah, I see. We can go back and clean up on weapons now. Should be able to easily do that. Might even be time to think about swapping the party around a bit, too. I think 20,000 is just enough to get us, like, much of the equipment we are lacking right now. Tent it up. Magana shop. The Holy Lance. We have an Avenger. Cool. Bistro Fork. Why not? Can we scrounge up enough money for one of those? I think the answer is a resounding yes. Well, almost. Too many duplicates. That should get us there. It's the only thing we don't yet possess. We need to possess more of it, though, I think. It's like 3 points. Well, let's get Aiko in there. Queena. I just want to Bistro Fork, High Tide, back. Also, Freya's still learning obelisk abilities. Steiner in there side by side. Okay. It's safe to equip him with the diamond armor, and then we can have whatever on Freya. Shield, I guess? Wait. We can build up, like, the others later. Like, we want our best possible party right now. This place does build up pretty quick in size. Go this way. It's gonna be like the next. The next elevator. Teleport. Oh boy. Let's go into this one. Battle boots. Are they acclaimed? Gotta go through the teleport. That is actually through. Let's take a save. Even though we literally just save. Mazmi, he's got a letter. Letter from Murak, I wonder what about. It's my first time using Magna, and my first letter, Koopa. What should I write about, Koopa? What the heck was that all about, Koopa? That was our original elevator. So, can we only access two? pain. Take the top right red warp first. I don't even see how you reach that warp. That's what the guide says to do. Confused. This is suggesting locales that I can't reach. I thought that'd be a jump. Oh, wait, there's more than one way in. Sorry, that's a game changer. There's a pot up. There's one over there, too. Where you enter matters. So, we've effectively solved this puzzle already. Carbani mail. Carabini learns auto regeneration. Seems like a good ability to have. This one. Hey! Elixir. And this is just meant to waste your time. I didn't realize there was more than one at the beginning of this puzzle. But yeah, the solution's this one. Which also happens to keep you away from those treasure chests. I'm a dummy.